Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled is one of the greatest games ever made. It's the best remake in my opinion. And say what you want about the microtransactions, yes, they're bad. But you gotta admit that the game is superior than the original in every way. While it does have flaws, but none of which would make me say that I would rather play the original. It has been getting content since launch and it's still gonna get more. However, it was announced that the 8th Grand Prix is the final Grand Prix. Yet still we will get more content, meaning that we won't get any new tracks, but we will still get characters and new skins and cars and so on. But I thought of something. What if we had more than just that? There are a few things that I thought maybe would make the game even better. While most, if not all of these, are required to make the game better, these are things that in my opinion would really improve the game a lot. So here we go guys, join me and we can check them out. The first thing that I would like to see in the game is a model viewer. Whenever you go to the pit stop to buy a customized skin or a character, you usually see the character move, basically doing their pose when they win, their victory pose I mean. However, at the same time you can also change the angle of the movement. Like you can rotate them about 360. You can basically watch their victory from their back and so on. It's a pretty cool feature. Unfortunately, you can only do this from the pit stop and with the victory moves. I wish if we had the ability to see that with any other character. Make a special model viewer where you see other characters do their victories and maybe even see their losses. And you can also add a special ability. Basically, you could make a special movement to see who they are and what they do and so on, like a special biography for them. The second thing I want is a photo mode. Skylanders Imaginators had it, and it was really cool. And while I can understand why Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy didn't have it, since the game was more linear, why can't we have it in this game as well? Why can't we have it in Nitro Fueled? It would be really cool if we took a picture of our cart while we were in mid-air from different positions. Every game nowadays has it, so I don't see why Nitro Fueled wouldn't have it. It would help the community a lot take pictures and make the game a lot more active in my opinion. And another thing I thought of adding is a Last Man Standing mode. I was gonna ask for more mods, but maybe it's kind of hard to think of new mods, I don't know. But I thought of one called Last Man Standing. Yes, we already have that on battle mode, but what if we have it on racing mode? I remember playing Toy Story Racer. It's a great racing card game, a hidden gem you should all play. Basically, it also has a Last Man Standing mode, but in race. You basically keep racing, and the last player gets eliminated once the a player before him reached the new lab, and so on until there's only one player. This would be really cool. I thought maybe you should have it on CTR Nitro Fueled. It would be really great. While granted it can be tiresome a little bit considering that some tracks are long compared to Toy Story Racer, but will be worth it. Another feature I want, while not exactly a feature, another thing I want is more guest characters. It's cool that we have Spyro, and it's understandable since some people consider them both the same franchises. But what if we have characters that are from other franchises, like Sonic, or Mario, or even Ratchet and Clank, or anybody, or Cuphead? Now I know it can be hard, but it would be really cool if Activision and Beenix decided to do that. And I know that Mario cannot be on PlayStation and Xbox, and Ratchet and Clank cannot be on Nintendo Switch or Xbox, but it would be cool if, even if their guest characters exclusive to those platforms. In fact, if they actually added that, the game will increase in sales, as some people might rebuy different versions of the game. Like someone who bought it on the PlayStation 4 like me, I'm planning on buying it one day for the Switch. One thing I would like to see is more power-ups. We already have great power-ups here, but so far nothing new. I mean, I'm not complaining much, but it would be cool if we see a few power-ups that are new here and there. The only thing new we got is that Ultra Boost that was exclusive to the battle mode. And that's cool and all, but maybe a few things here and there. Like maybe a 3 beaker, maybe a trap box that makes a player think you're hitting an actual box, but it's actually a beaker inside. Phoenix is great at many things, maybe they could think of something. Another feature that I'm kind of surprised it's not here is the XP and ranks online. Nowadays every game has an RPG-like system in it, where you basically just play normally but you improve yourself by having ranks and experience points and level and leveling up. It would be cool. It doesn't mean that it affects how you play when you improve your ranking, but it would be kind of cool if we actually have that. And we have a small kind of achievements online. I'm not talking about achievements that you use for your PlayStation 4 or Xbox One. Basically special achievements, or to put it in a better way, medals. Like you will reduce something specific, like race with a specific character 5 times, or if you use a specific card. Basically like those quests on the Grand Prix, but they give you a special medal.
Here's a key for your troubles. Ah, oh, brother.
The most obvious thing that I would really love to see is crossplay. Finally, Sony agreed that everybody can make crossplay without any problem. After the huge controversy, everybody can make crossplay. Sony finally allowed them to do it. So we would love really to see this. Maybe the only problem I would see with crossplay is the old retro stadium track, but I didn't mind if it was removed from online. It would be cool really if we have crossplay in like this 2020. Every game, almost every game nowadays have it. There is a friend of mine that I know on the internet. I would love to play with him Nitro Fueled, but he has it on the Switch and I have it on the PlayStation 4. Not sure if he will rebuy it on the PlayStation 4 one day, but in the meantime I can play online with him as a result. One thing I find it would be cool to have is card upgrades and modification. We have over 750 million customization features in Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. But one thing that I always found would be cool, if we have certain card upgrades, like basically, as you use it, the more you use it, it has its own like RPG system. The more you use it, the more XP you get on it, but not as big as 100 level, maybe like 5. Where you can max it up and you use special features to make it faster, or exclusive power-ups for it. I found that cool too. One thing I would like to see is performing stunts. In certain tracks like Electron Avenue, you start with a huge jump. You can jump really high, and when you do that, the characters make a special move or funny move. It doesn't affect the gameplay, but it's kind of cool to see. It's a feature that Phoenix added to the game that's not in the original the Crash Team Race. But when I saw this and I kind of enjoyed it, it made me think, why not have a special mode or feature where you can perform stunts? Think of it as like the Tony Hawk franchise, but as a mini game or as a small feature. Would be cool. Maybe you can do it any way you want. But it's kind of nice to see where as you land, the more stunts you make, the faster your card will be on you. And you also thought it would be cool if you have it as a battle mode feature. It's kind of cool in my opinion, so maybe you should consider it. And last but not least, a really important thing that should be in the game, a lot of us has requested. A lot of us has requested for a very long time now.
Give Gary some goddamn skins! Give him some fucking skins! Why does Coco get to have all the skins and Gary has nothing? Everybody but Gary has a skin now! Give him the goddamn skin!
That's it everybody, these are the features that I would love to see in Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. It's still a fun game, and if you haven't played it, you really should. We have over 40 tracks, 12 battle arenas, 52 characters each with their own skins, and over a combination of 750 million ways for your cars. Thank you guys for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you do, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time for more.